Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
It's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Patos. Oh, I mean, look, here's Patos. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie.
Shh.
Oh, I keep forgetting. Sorry.
Music.
I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum. And a trumpet. Just like the Ball Orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, sleepy birds.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the ball orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Ellie. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you soon!
Which one should we choose now? Yellow!
Pocoyo's Big Party!
Sunny, perfect for a party. Ellie's bringing soft drinks and a lot of great surprises. Pocoyo is laughing with Fred, his silly playmate, who's telling loads of crazy jokes that make them roar with laughter. Fun. Come on down and join us. Please come to our party. Your friends are waiting for you with some music and confetti. Party, party, come down to our party, party.
continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo!
Oh, hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated-looking machine it is, too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? Oh, so it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it.
Me too. And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track? Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie! Answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Lula's bone. And a spring. Oh, no, 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 tell me you're not going to... Bone! That is marvellous, but not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal? Pocoyo, maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes, balloon-blowing trains, enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party! And what a relief! Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Let's continue playing! Blue! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice! Only one left. Purple. An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo. What a beautiful day. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Picnic.
I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already. That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny. Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches.
Can you tell Potter where the sandwiches are?
Basket! They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Ellie where the basket is? This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is red. Everyone look for something red. Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect. A little red car. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
Fred!
Very good. He's red. Hooray for red.
What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant.
Ant!
Ellie, look! Do you know what it is?
Ant!
Can you tell Pato what that is? Good job!
Picnic!
I see. You've invited the ants to your picnic. Wonderful!
There's one sandwich in the basket and the basket in the tree. On a sunny day, cloudy day, my friends are dancing with me.
Sandwich in the basket. Basket in the tree. Sunny. Cloudy. Welcome to our picnic.
Been great. Did we have fun? See you soon. Bye.